at the moment, there is a huge fear in the air about safety. Just like before the last elections, people were terribly afraid. Some people are even thinking of relocating, that they don't know what the politicians would do. So in the light of that, we are encouraging our people to trust in God, who helped us before. He has not gone on holidays. He's still there on duty, and it's our refuge, and he will help us. And things will go well. The idea, the fear of bloodbath that will be unleashed by politicians will not happen. Our God will rescue Nigeria and save us from bloodbath.